Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain again. As you may have noticed, the WWE Network sign remains on. For those of you who will be viewing this revolutionary form of entertainment on a laptop or desktop computer, the following set of instructions will help you get started. Now please turn your attention to our lovely flight attendants as they guide you through everything you need to know about experiencing this completely over-the-top service.
Your journey on the WWE Network has been designed for easy access and enjoyment. In preparation for laptop or desktop viewing, please make sure you have a recent web browser installed on your computer. Firefox, Google Chrome, Safari, or Internet Explorer are the best. Next, you'll need to log on. Simply click on the WWE Network logo on the upper right corner of the homepage on WWE.com. If you're a subscriber, type in your username and password. One click later, you're watching live. If you're not a subscriber, you'll need to join. To do this, simply enter your information in the required fields to purchase a subscription. Once you've completed these steps, you can begin this unique viewing experience. If you are seated next to a family member or a friend who does not understand how to perform these functions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our experts at WWE.com.
At this time, we request that all mobile devices, televisions, and streaming players be turned on for the full duration of the WWE Network. Enjoy.